should I do this? God, I'm scared. But I'm so scared. That's so scared, sir. So scared. Okay, I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna do something very stupid. Most probably, I'm not gonna upload this video. Let's see. Fingers crossed. Thing is, here I'm gonna cut my fringes because I cut my fringes like every 2 months now. It's very long, see that? And but I'm so scared. The thing is, I don't really mess with my hair. Hair is one thing that I don't mess with because I'm too scared. If something happens to my hair, when I tie my hair now, it's like I have this very huge forehead, as you can see. So now when I tie my hair, it's very tight like this. So what happens is my forehead is really huge now. So I usually have fringes like this, but then now the fringes are like too long. But then I'm still scared. I don't know what to do. Okay, let's see. If this is, I hope this video is not gonna be in one of those meme pages saying epic fails. I saw a lot of videos, tutorials of how to do it. So this is not a tutorial, by the way. I'm doing this for the first time. So this is like a experimental video. It's not tutorial. If you're here for a tutorial, you can leave. You know, trying it out. Let's see. So basically you take a middle partition like this, and you can see the color on my hair. No, this also I did during this quarantine. I mean, my sister did it for me. So what you have to do is you have to take a partition from here so that how much your fringe is coming, like that. So what I'm gonna do is, okay, I hope this is gonna be good. My God, I'm so scared. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of my hair from the front, and the rest of my hair I'm gonna tie it up. Is it equal, guys? I wish if somebody was there with me right now to tell me if it's right or not. And yeah, now I have this. Should I do this? Okay, I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, fine. Okay, so now you take like the middle portion like this, keep it like this, and you twist and you take the length that you want. I want it till my nose. And God, pray for me, guys. So I'm gonna cut it. So basically I'm gonna use the scissors. This is the scissors that I use in my kitchen because I don't have any others. Okay, let me cut this. I'm scared.
2 hours later.
Now you don't leave this, but you straighten it. What you have to do is this. Otherwise it will be like a straight line in the end. You have to do this. Yeah, I've seen hairstylists doing this.
But I'm like, what am I doing? I have no idea. I hope this is gonna be fine. Oh God.
When I was small, my dad used to cut my hair all the time. Okay, I hope this is fine. I have the middle fringe. Now what I have to do is to take the middle partition and cut it like this. Should I do more? No, right? As if somebody's answering me. I'm asking someone. Okay, this side, I'm gonna do the same thing. Let's see. If some hairstylist is watching this and cringing, I'm so sorry. I have no other option. Okay, this looks okay to me. I'm not gonna do more. That's it. That's it. Now let's see. Okay, I hope this looks good. Yeah, no? This is my fringe now. When I tie my hair up. Yes! Oh my god, see, I can do this. Why did I pay so much money in salons every month? But I'm gonna do this from now on. Okay, so now when I tie my hair, I have cute fringes. Yay. Okay, so we can totally do this at home. It's not a big deal. You just have to have a lot of courage, which I got from somewhere, I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this doing with me. So if you are trying the same thing at home, let me know in the comments below. Let me know how you like this. Is it a flop or is it good enough? I think it's okay. So yeah. I hope you like this video. If you did, give a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you're new here, I'll be posting videos every week. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, keep smiling, be happy. I love you guys.